Neem oil is a vegetable oil from the Azadirachta indica evergreen, neem tree. It has a strong mixed aroma of garlic and peanut butter. It varies in color from golden yellow, yellow-brown, red-brown, dark brown, green-brown to bright red. At room temperature it remains a liquid. Exposure to cold temperatures, below 55 degrees, causes separation, thick consistency and solidification. As a liquid, it quickly absorbs into skin without a greasy feeling. Neem is used in commercial and homemade products for people and pets, soaps, lotions, creams, shampoos and sprays. It's rising in popularity in Europe and the USA. Neem bark, leaves, fruit, seeds and oils all have medicinal properties. The neem tree grows up to 66 feet with wide-spreading branches, white fragrant flowers and fruit, similar in appearance to olives. It thrives in sub-tropical or tropical regions. It's native to India, Nepal, Pakistan, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. Oil extraction methods. Neem oil is extracted by cold pressing seeds, mechanical pressing, steam pressure or by chemical solvents. It is highly unlikely the exact same mix of compounds will be produced more than once during extraction. The oil content in neem seeds is higher than in the leaves. Cold pressing, these oils retain their flavor, aroma and nutritional value. Mechanical pressing, dried neem seeds are fed into a mechanical pressing machine. Oil is collected in a drum with unwanted particles filtered out. This oil is lighter in color and odor when compared to tohur extraction methods. Steam and high pressure, neem seeds are fed into a steam boiler, causing seeds to swirl. Squeezing the oil becomes easier. Oil is driven from the seeds, due to the steam and boiler pressure, without any pressing. Unwanted particles are filtered out. This method is not as good as others, since heat degrades flavor, nutritional value, color and may expose toxins. Chemical solvents, a petroleum alcohol solvent is mixed with seeds after drying. Solvents only help to extract oil out of the kernel up to a percentage. In addition, neem seeds may be pressed. Maximum oil extraction is ensured with this method. Neem cautions. Avoid if pregnant or trying to conceive. Keep away from children, the weak and elderly. May cause skin sensitivities at high concentrations. Test neem-based solution on small area of skin before using on larger area. Avoid use with pre-existing medical condition. Consult health care provider. Neem oil is potent. It can irritate the skin and scalp. It must always be diluted in carrier oil, soap, lotion, shampoo or buffering agent to minimize risk of irritation. Neem oil benefits and homemade remedies, body, skin, hair. Antiviral, inhibit growth of viruses. Homemade remedy, neem tea is an herbal tea made from ground leaves, flowers or bark of the Azadirachta indica tree. Relieve colds, coughs, allergies and other upper respiratory ailments. Detoxify the body. A general ratio of 3 to 5 whole leaves per cup of hot water is often preferred. Steep with boiling water from 5 to 15 minutes. Antifungal, inhibit growth of fungi. Gedunin and nimbabul are powerful antifungal compounds. Combat athlete's foot, ringworm and nail fungus. A neem lotion can prevent future infections. Antibacterial, antimicrobial, destroy bacteria and growth of microorganisms. Anti-inflammatory, reduce redness and swelling. Anti-aging, high levels of fatty acids and vitamin E restores and rejuvenates skin cells. Increase skin elasticity. Extract skin impurities. Tighten skin pores. Balance skin tone. Prevent and treat acne scars. High level of antioxidants protect skin from damaging free radicals. Reduce appearance of fine lines, wrinkles, sagging, discolorations and uneven skin tone. Exfoliate dead skin cells. Moisturize. Soothe dry itchy skin. Restore natural, youthful, glow to skin. Skin care tip number 1, exfoliate dead skin cells with gentle neem body scrub. Skin care tip number 2, cleanse with gentle neem soap. Skin care tip number 3, moisturize. Apply gentle neem lotion before bed. Natural insect repellent, repel a variety of pests, cabbage worm, mealy bug, locust, beetles, mites, gnats, mushroom flies, fleas, ticks, ants, mosquitoes, caterpillars and more. Neem oil is used for organic farming due to its insect repellent properties. It is not known to harm mammals, birds, earthworms, butterflies, honeybees or ladybugs if it's not concentrated directly into their habitat or on their food. Neem soap and shampoo are popular with dog owners. Sprays are used on horses, cattle and livestock to repel insects and skin parasites. How to make soap with soap recipes. Soap making tips: neem oil blends well with earthy scents, geranium, cedarwood, florals, sandalwood, lavender and lemongrass. Store oil in cool dark place, away from sunlight. Homemade soap recipe with neem oil. By Spencer's Farm. 1 cup goat milk soap base, melt and pour. 1/4 cup neem oil. 1/4 cup water, if necessary. 10 drops citronella essential oil. 5 drops eucalyptus essential oil. 1 tablespoon dried, crushed, pennyroyal leaves. Learn how to make soap using the melt and pour method. Mix all ingredients by stirring vigorously. Pour mixture into prepared soap molds or hand mold into various sized balls. Depending on how much extra oil you add, it usually takes a couple of hours for soap to set up. Use after soap hardens. Congratulations! You've just made a homemade soap and natural mosquito repellent. Homemade shampoo recipe with neem oil. Directions: combine approximately 10% neem oil with complementary oils, avocado, olive, coconut, castor and shea butter. This combination of oils will clean hair with a tingly scalp sensation. Rinse hair with water. Gently towel dry. The hair and scalp receive nourishment and conditioning. Moisturize hair, soothe dry scalp, get rid of dandruff and combat pesky insects, like head lice. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, so please give a thumbs up, and for more interesting videos subscribe to our channel, and also click on the bell icon to get notification of latest updates.